How to set up Gmail account to iPad. There are two easy ways to get your Gmail account on your iPad. You can add your account to the default iOS Mail app on your iPad, or you can install Google Gmail's app and add the account from there. In this video, I will show you how to set up the Gmail account to your iPad using the Gmail app. So, before we proceed with this video, check if you have the Gmail app on the iPad. If you do not have it installed, put the video on pause and go to the App Store and install the Gmail app. Start the Gmail app. You need to tap Sign In at the bottom of the screen. Tap Google. Tap Continue. In the pop-up window, enter your Gmail email address and then tap Next. On the next page, enter your password and tap Next. You can save the password if you would like to use it in the future. Now your Google account is set up on your iPad. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.